I have the big parts done on this electric harp ukulele. We have the neck, and then we have this body. It's been cut out, sanded, routed, and then I put some red stain on it and then put a clear coat over that. Now that these parts are done, I can start the assembly process.